Welcome back to Firefly. Hope you are doing well with your business. We'll be explaining how to use static pages in your website powered by Firefly. Sign in using your credentials or log in via Facebook. Go to the store settings from right top corner in the menu under your name. Click on Static Pages from the left menu. The Static Pages includes About Us. You can paste text from clipboard or instantly write in. Firefly gives you the option to make creative edits on the text by using different tools from in-app editor. You have activate a static page by toggle switch in front of every page. Activate the About Us page and write about your business in About Us box. Write the privacy policy of company if you have any. Write the relevant shipping information such as the number of days you normally take to deliver the product and shipping procedure. Enter your contact information such as email and phone number and contact us. Now let's have a look on the live static pages on eStore. See, all your static pages are located at the bottom of your store. Let's open all of these static pages. All of these pages can also be accessed from the hamburger menu at top left. You can see the relevant text you added in each page. It's as easy as mentioning the same details in any of your social media handles, and it is a great way to increase the business credibility. Let's build a great business together. Visit now www.firefly.pk.